It's a middleweight showcase between the Chosen One and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Chosen One is 18. Hercules is 25. The Chosen One will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first,
the Chosen One, Hercules.
You ready to fight? You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the Chosen One. Good leg kick by Hercules.
There's the jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Joe, those are some good kicks by Hercules.
Perfect timing with his strikes.
The Chosen One's kick just misses.
Nice, very nice combination.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Great overhand right by Hercules.
And there he goes.
Continuing to land his strikes.
To the body.
Another solid kick to the body by the Chosen One.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Oh, big kick.
There's a left that connects.
Big punches. Body kick, look at that.
And a nice jab. Wow. Big power jab. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Big shot.
There's a nice combination.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Manny's using his jab well in this fight. Good striking.
Look at this.
With the right
hand.
Oh,
my goodness. He tagged him.
Powerful kick.
Oh, very nice.
Over the top. And again to the midsection.
Good combination.
Rocked him with the left hand.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. vicious combinations.
And knees, big knee.
Oh, man, he's down. That shot dropped him. He's out.
It is all over.
Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules
wins by knockout.
Got a nine. Everybody is a bad boy now. Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne now. Everybody is the shit. Everybody is the big thing now. Everybody is the boss. Everybody rocking gold chains now. Ain't nobody wanna work. Ain't nobody wanna open up. Ain't nobody wanna give. Ain't nobody wanna wrap shit up. Ain't nobody wanna fail. Ain't nobody do it real these days. Ain't nobody being true. Ain't nobody ever gone my way.
It's a middleweight matchup between the Warrior and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 1 year his elder. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
The Warrior. Hercules. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Went for the head kick.
Hercules gets hit with that kick to the midsection. It's a nice jab there, Joe. To the body.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Hercules with the combination.
Great job of timing these shots.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Oh, there he connected.
Body shots.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Hercules. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Good punch.
Oh, nice wow. Body kick.
Again, he catches
up. Oh, and he's down. He dives on him into the guard with that punch. Big
what
right
a
hand.
Huge right hand. Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
There it is. Oh, look at that. That's wow. A strong uppercut. Big straight punch.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
Body kick, look at that.
Both men going for the knockout. Big combination.
Hard kick to the body lands. Big shots.
Oh, very nice.
He scores with a huge left. Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Head kick. Powerful left hand.
Combination. Oh, big right hand.
right hand. Oh, looking for his back.
And again, he's back into side control.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Oh, great transition. There's the right hand. Hercules gets back to side control. Seconds.
It looks like he's got his arm. He's got that arm secured.
15 seconds.
Oh, he's got it locked in. That's tight.
He might just finish it right here, Joe.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is nasty.
Wow, he survives to fight another round. That was a deep submission. The Warrior's lucky to still be in this fight. He was nearly finished by submission late in the round.
He got caught, and it was very deep. That was a really dangerous moment for him. Here it is from another angle. And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
All right, Tate, listen, listen. He's eating you up on the inside. You gotta start moving. Don't allow him.
Round two is underway. Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Man, he goes down. Heavy kick to the midsection.
Oh, big right hand. With that right hand. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, he's hooked.
He nailed him.
He's in big, big trouble. Swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Oh, over the top. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, what an exchange. Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see it right on the money for the knockout. Let's see that again from another angle. Check it out again. And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 10 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Winner by knockout.
Gel, T-Bird did 15, and the feds getting no mail. My beast full of rocks now. Squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now.
I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shovel. Put in the dirt. I'm on a new level. I might put it right.
It's a middleweight showcase between the Sniper and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. The Sniper is 34. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Cerate fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds.
The Sniper.
You ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute
he's
rounds.
Taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Oh! Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. He's down. Back up. Hard straight punch. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Big combination. Body kick, look at that. Big straight punch. He counters with a huge left. Big shot. Powerful kick. Very nice. Big combination. Vicious
oh, that's
left
a big
hand.
Left hand.
Hard straight punch. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Great head kick. Big kick misses. Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Under 3 now. And another big kick.
He tagged him.
Oh, my God. Wow. Wow.
Wow.
That's it! That's it!
It's all over!
It's a middleweight matchup between Haymaker and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Brit is 25. The Russian is 31. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner,
Haymaker, Hercules.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Hercules. Oh!
Side control. He gets the mounted crucifix. It looks like he caught his arm. He's got control of that arm. He's got the elbow to the body. Very close here. That is pretty tight, Mike.
Man, he's really cranking on it.
Standing.
It is all
am I here to save a life? Forgive me now, I testify.
A showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today between Diesel and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Diesel is 22. Hercules is... Diesel.
Ready,
Hercules.
Ready.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Diesel. Good 1-2. Oh, he's rocked here early. Big straight punch. He caught him with the head kick.
Big left hand. Hard straight punch.
Swing and a miss. Solid shot to the body. Joe, that was a
kick to the body.
He's hurt.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Lands a huge kick. Vicious combinations. Nice jab. Body kick, look at that. Oh. Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Hard kick lands.
That's a heavy body kick.
Oh, oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Hard overhand punch.
Strong jab.
Nasty combinations here. Big straight punch.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Big elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Wow. That punch had knockout written all over it.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
vengeance.
Oh, big head kick again,
Joe.
Solid jab.
Oh, very nice.
Damaging left, left hand.
Wow! 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action. What a great round this fight.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two now underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Good leg kick. Good 1-2 combo by Diesel. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Good connection with the straight.
Oh, got big shots!
He hurt him there, Mike.
Oh, big body kick.
Guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's with the...